This is my sixth entry for the Are You Fierce contest. This time I used my three favorite colors, pink, purple, and blue. First, I'm going to start out by applying Maybelline Cover Stick in white to my lid, all the way up to the brow bone, as a base. Now I'm going to use a concealer brush to blend it out. Next, I'm going to take a pink eyeliner and draw a guideline for the colors. I'm going to use this LA Colors palette and Eye Candy. I'm going to use this pink, purple, and blue for my foundation. I'm going to apply the pink on the inner third. Patting it on so I don't get fallout. A dark blue, or a dark pink, a purple, and a blue, and put it in the crease. I'm going to blend all three out. Highlight. I'm going to line my top lash line with L'Oreal Hip Cream Liner in black. I'm going to line my waterline with Rimmel Soft Roll Eyeliner. The tape. I'm going to go apply my foundation and use a light pink blush out of my 78 Coastal Scents palette. My finished look. On my lips, I use a light pink lipstick like that. And on the top of it, I used a Lollipop by Jordana. And that's my finished look. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned.